$3.15. Wow. Well, I decided to see exactly what I could get for lunch on $3.15. So I went into the gas station, to the mart inside, to see what I could get. I was able to refill my coffee, so I have a beverage. I was able to get, let me tell you, this isn't the healthiest lunch, but it's lunch nonetheless. I was able to get a hot dog, some popcorn, a big bag too, and I was even able to get some dessert. I was able to get a cookie. All this for around $3. The same you're going to be paying for 1 gallon of regular unleaded gas. Now for my car, 1 gallon will get me about 25 miles. Not exactly enough to get to my in-laws for some turkey dinner, but still, like me, many others are still going to travel this holiday week. Regular unleaded gas this year compared to last year, surprisingly, or maybe not surprising to some, it is up 90 cents from this time last year per gallon. Now, even though AAA says higher prices most likely won't keep people from traveling this holiday, Congressman Tom Allen says we need a break at the pump. Allen is calling on the president and the Senate to rein in these soaring prices and pass legislation that he and the other members of the House have already approved.
These rapidly rising prices and the president's veto are a cruel holiday gift to people who are trying to get by in Maine, living from paycheck to paycheck, trying to pay for not just their fuel, but pay for their health care, pay for their homes, pay for college tuitions.
Now, as I mentioned, Allen has already co-sponsored a number of bills that have passed in the House but have not exactly passed in the Senate just yet, so some work needs to be done. In the meantime, though, you can do your part as well. AAA recommends packing some patience, and before you do that, there's some other things that you can do, such as checking out your car, making sure that your tires have air, getting an oil change, and just kind of keeping it to an easy speed when you do travel this holiday weekend will all help you save a little bit of gas and then save a little money as well. I know I'm going to do that right after I am done in about 2 minutes, I'd say. Live in Portland, Danielle Strauss, News 8 WMTW.